The Morts have Fort Lorica surrounded, leaving them little choice but to hole up and prepare for a siege. However, Luden is said to be readying its remaining forces for a rescue mission to extract its injured soldiers and any refugees. Unfortunately, Levante expects the fort to fall before Luden is ready to conduct their mission of mercy. Near Fort Lorica stands Tukum Cathedral, where scouts claim the Mort are mustering forces in preparation for an attack. As such, Sarah and Glenn propose dispatching the Hawks to capture the cathedral before the Mort can strike. To safeguard both the people of Fort Lorica and the cherished bonds they share, the Hawks set off for Tukum Cathedral.
What do you know? The old cat was right. This area is crawling with those wretched Morts.
Fort Lorica did not hold long against such numbers.
Which is why we're going to secure the cathedral before the Mort have a chance to strike. We cannot let Fort Lorica suffer the same fate as the Nest.
Indeed.
The Mort haven't noticed us yet. So we should be able to pick them off one at a time. Let's move.
Thank you. Chris should do it.
Your time has come. You must break the enemy's line.
Stay on your toes.
Meet your demise!
Let's finish this.
Keep your eyes open.
Right.
I am your dude.
They were ready.
I'd hope to end this swiftly.
For the action box.
enough.
No way to run. Incoming.
I won't relent.
Got it in my sight. This should do it.
Still going.
I must finish this.
Keep going.
I am.
See you in hell.
We better finish this before it finishes us. We mustn't fall.
You've done well, but it's far too soon to tell us. Enough!
No stopping.
Your time has come.
I'm not.
Give me all you've got.
This should do it.
Your time is
coming.
I'm not. Try this! You're finished. You'll never hurt me. See you in hell. Thank you.
giving up. Your time has come.
You're finished.
No stopping.
Thank you.
meet your demise!
Coming.
Let's make this one count. This should do it.
Clear the way.
Taking the shot.
Still going.
You'll never.
Let's make this one count.
I'm not done yet.
Meet your demise!
A single one left standing.
Someone's having fun.
Killing Mort always makes for a good time.
Can't say I care much for killing, but it's clearly right in your wheelhouse. How about you, Sarah?
There is no joy to be had in dealing death, even when fighting mindless beasts like the Mort. Wielding a blade never gets any easier.
Right. It's the same for me. Whenever I'm fighting, or even if I just find myself enjoying something, I remember Troden. It's as if time stopped for us that day. Like we're all just living in the past.
So what should we have done, huh?
Love?
Say we magically went back in time. What could we change? Maybe if we were better prepared? If we were stronger? Do you really think we could have settled things without killing innocent elders, women, and children? Come on.
I don't...
We're murderers, Karin. Our hands were stained long before Troden, and long before we joined the Ashen Hawks. I'm right about this, and we all know it. Don't try to pretend like you forgot. We made our choices a long time ago. There's no redemption for people like us.
I know that, all right?
Then stop talking nonsense, and let's get moving.
He's not as tough as he pretends to be.
What do you mean?
For all his bluster, I think he was actually trying to cheer us up back there.
You seem to have Luff all figured out. I thought I was starting to understand everyone. But sometimes I wonder if I'm just fooling myself.
Come on, you know that's not true.
Isn't it? We've been together for a while now, yet I still know next to nothing about your life before the Hawks.
It's not exactly a pleasant story.
You told Bluff, didn't you?
Yeah, but we've been fighting together for ages and it just sort of slipped. Wait, is this all because you feel left out? Could be surprisingly childish at times, you know that? Anyway, Luff's right. Time to get moving.
Look at them, tromping around like they own the damn place.
I'd imagine this cathedral was quite beautiful before those monsters showed up.
Such blasphemy deserves a good smiting.
I doubt the Mort give two thoughts about our gods.
You can say that again. Now focus up. Our target is the enemy commander. We'll rout them here, and Fort Lorica will be safe. Let's go.
Enough.
should do it.
Still going.
Let's make this one count. We got a nice grave with your name on it.
Don't let them surround you. Finish this.
Don't let up.
Indeed.
This should do it.
Give me all you've got.
enough.
Meet your demise.
You're finished. I'm not afraid.
Bring it on.
S-
your time has come.
Meet your demise!
I am your dude.
No stopping now.
Finish this. Thank you.
You'll never see me again. We're getting there.
It's time to get serious. This should do it.
Give me all you've got.
I am your doom.
Out of my way! Incoming!
Should do it. Let's make this one count.
Bring it on.
You'll never see me.
Thank you.
Give me all you've got, Fort.
Taking the shot. Got it in my sight.
You're finished.
Keep the pressure on.
It'll take more than this. Done with dust.
Well done.
Taking the shot. Let's make this one count.
I'm not.
Almost there.
Right.
Your time is coming.
Thank you.
heading your way.
This should do it. Let's make this one count.
I am your doom. Enough. I have a bad feeling about this one.
Fight together. Be gone. We better finish this before it finishes us. We mustn't falter.
We've secured the cathedral.
That should give Fort Lorica some peace of mind.
For today, at least.
Let's head back and give General Levante our report.
He's going to call us bastards again, isn't he? Not that he's wrong, but...
I doubt he means it as a true insult. It seems to be a friendly nickname of sorts.
Right.
Bastard.
Sorry, did you say something?
No, it's nothing. Nothing important at any rate.
You sure? It looks like you've got something on your mind.
You've changed, Sarah.
Do you think? I can't really tell.
You have, believe me. Before, you never showed any interest in getting to know your acquaintances.
Yes, but we're more than acquaintances now. We're family. So if it's all the same, I'd like to hear what's on your mind.
Very well. In that case, let me spin you a tale from the days when I was yet a proud warrior. I was born to a village of fighters who revered the god of calamity. So I naturally found myself drawn to battle. I sold my axe to the highest bidder and was happy for it. Until the day I failed to notice my employer's treachery. I was enslaved and made to fight others' wars. And even then, I held fast to my own honor and my people's pride. It was while fighting for such unwanted masters that I first learned proud warriors existed beyond my people. Warriors such as the Ashen Hawks and Levante. Each time I encountered him, he would greet me with a hearty bastard.
That's what he called us at the fort, too. Glenn said it's just sort of a jokey nickname.
And he's right. But hearing it again after all that's happened, I feel it describes exactly what I have become.
Because of Troden?
The day my pride and honor were lost forever.
Hers.
I fear that wasn't the entertaining tale I promised. Still, I think speaking of it makes it easier to accept.
I hope the day comes when Bastard feels like just a friendly nickname to you again.
As do I.
Greetings, Hawks.
Lorthos, what are you doing here?
I wager you didn't expect to see me, did you?
No, actually.
Luden has finalized the plans for the rescue mission. And I've come to share the details.
Emissary Lorthos made his way to the fort all on his own. He may look like a spoiled brat, but the bastard's got guts.
Surprised you didn't run into trouble along the way.
Oh, but I did. Several times, in fact.
Sounds about right.
I'm relieved you made it here in one piece. But I take it there's a reason you came alone?
Indeed there is. We have something of a situation.
Let's hear it.
Lorthos explains that Luden has mobilized its military to rescue any soldiers who survived the battle with the Mort. After their defeat, the injured troops retreated to the Orson Divide and sheltered in the ruined fortress of Erskron. Lorthos has arranged for the people of Fort Lorica to be included in this mission, giving them a chance to escape. But Luden cannot come to them. The people of Fort Lorica must make their own way to Erskron. If the people of Fort Lorica are to reach Erskron, this Mort horde must be eliminated. The Hawks then depart for the snowfields, so they might secure an escape route for the refugees.
I knew we'd run into the Mort sooner or later.
Fortunately, we should have no trouble dealing with a group of this size. According to Levante, there is a cave nearby that will take us to the graveyard where the Mort are holed up.
Can't say I'm much for paying respects to the dead.
We cannot let the Mort in the graveyard catch wind of our plans, so we must deal with this group before making for the cave. Ready yourselves for battle.
Coming!
Got it in my sight!
That was just a warm-up.
Enough!
Thank you.
I'm not.
I must finish this.
A decent start.
I'm feeling it now. Should do it.
Your time has come. I am ready.
meet you demise! Keep your wits about you.
That's what I was gonna say.
You're finished.
Stop it.
say goodnight.
You'll never hurt me.
No one can run.
You're finished.
I won't relent.
Incoming! Enough! Bring it on!
Clear the way!
I'm not. Try this!
Give me all you've got.
Your time has come.
Ugh. see you.
I won't relent.
Are we done yet?
Just a few stragglers left.
You're finished.
Keep going. I'm not afraid.
This. Got it in my sight.
I'm not done yet.
Let's make this one count.
You're finished.
You'll never hurt me.
Taking the shot. This should do it.
You're finished. I'm not afraid.
Taking the shot.
Keep it going.
Let's make this one count.
Meet your demise.
I am your teacher. Enough.
Try this. You'll never hurt me.
God!
Got it in my sight!
I'm not.
I must finish this.
I'm not done yet.
This should do it.
Your time has come.
Incoming!
No stopping now.
No one will run.
I am your target.
You're finished. This won't be easy. You'll never hurt anyone again. You're finished.
Your time has come.
No stopping now.
Enough.
I won't relent.
This should do it.
Your time has come.
Tell no tales.
Eloquent as always, love. Something the matter, Urs?
Whenever I see snow stained red with blood, reminds me of my actions 2 years ago.
Troden.
Indeed. None of those people were warriors. Yet I slaughtered them all the same.
We had no choice. There was nothing else to be done. Regardless, it was the day I lost my honor as a knight. Now I'm just a common killer.
At least you had honor to lose in the first place. For me, that day changed nothing. I'm a vile blackguard. Always have been. And I damn well know it.
I...
There will be time enough later to reflect on the past. We should keep moving.
Wait. Karin's wounded.
Huh?
Pray, forgive my inattentiveness, Karin. I trust the wound isn't deep.
No, I...
It's not serious. We already took care of the Mort here, so I'll stay back and tend to her. We'll be right behind you.
But...
You heard her. Stop dragging your feet.
Right.
Sarah, I'm fine and you know it. What's really going on here? I suppose I already know the answer to that. It's like Luff said, I was a murderer long before I joined the Hawks. It doesn't bother me. Can we go now?
It sure seems like it bothers you.
Because you think too highly of me. But since you won't let it go, I'll talk. Be warned, though. It's not a pleasant tale. I grew up in a village deep inside the woods. It was a place of wonder and beauty. And a place I could never return to. My father was duped by a wicked merchant. And more than one family from our village paid the price for his gullibility. My father, he died. But that wasn't enough for the others, so they banished me from the only home I'd ever known. With nowhere to go, I vowed revenge on the merchant who tricked my father. And eventually, I found and killed him. But, well, how do I put this? When the deed was done, I felt... found myself wondering how I was any different from him. After I joined the Ashen Hawks, I convinced myself I wasn't anything like that villain. But then Troden happened, and I wasn't so sure anymore. In the end, I'm a murderer. Nothing more. I'm a villain no different from that merchant. I told you it wasn't going to be a pleasant tale. I bet you're afraid of me now, aren't you?
Of course not.
Hey, no need to get so riled up. I was just kidding around.
I'm not afraid of you, Karin. I'm really not. I'm just glad I've gotten to know you better. Knowing your past doesn't change my feelings at all.
Not so? Thanks for pushing me, Sarah. I actually feel better having that weight off my chest. Still, the way I am now, I'm not sure I'll be able to face my father with a smile when I see him in the afterlife. Anyway, let's go. We've got work to do.
Right.
How's it going up here?
You feeling better, Karin?
I am, actually. All thanks to Sarah.
This cave should take us to the Mort base in Birching Graveyard.
Doesn't look like they've noticed us yet.
A fact we can use to our advantage. Getting through here is our highest priority, so we'll make a run for the exit. Let's move, Hawks.
This should do it. That's a good start.
Quit hogging all the fun.
Thank you.
I am ready. Your time has come.
Good night.
You're finished.
This should do it! Let's make this one count!
Your time has come.
Back together.
I'm not.
Warm up.
Enough!
You're finished.
Your time is
coming. We're making headway.
Hope we can keep this up.
I am the dude.
I'm not afraid.
Your time has come.
Sight.
Your time has come.
You're finished. You'll never see me again.
I must finish this.
I'm not done yet.
Say good night.
Meet you in my.
I'm not afraid.
Ready for more? Enough!
Your time has come.
You're finished.
Right.
I am ready. Your time is coming.
The end is close now. Find somewhere safe. Take office. Taking the shot.
I must finish this.
Do it.
I'm not afraid.
We managed to push our way through.
And the graveyard is just ahead.
If we can eliminate the Mort and camp there, it will tear a hole in their blockade. We must clear a path for the people of Fort Lorica. I want to protect every last one of them this time.
As do I.
Same here.
Sure, why not?
Then let's go.